Very pleasant good morning. I'm Dr. Ashok Kedia. Today this HR methodology workshop is conducted in FAPSI Chamber of Commerce by Kushmanov Information Technology and others. It's basically to give the resources of HR to be used in a direction, in a uniform way. What is happening that the resources are available with us, but we do not know how to make use of them. The major disadvantage with us is that India has got a big population and we do not know how to use this population in a right direction. To make this population in a right direction use, we are just training these HR managers so that they can identify when they are recruiting their new people, or they can manage the existing people, how they can do it, what are the methodology they can adopt, so that in their organization they can get 100% efficiency for the HR managers being used in the organization. And apart from that, we are also having payroll managements. We have so many softwares. Now the new system which is emerging is a truncating system of HR management. This truncating system is going to change the whole environment of the human resource, because India has got a population, but we do not know how to use it. Simple way, I'll just tell. In 1850, two countries were fighting. One was UK, another was Portuguese. And in 1888, it was declared that UK was a leader in the world. In 1900, again two countries fought. One was UK, another was Germany. And in 1941, it was declared that UK was a leader in the world. Again in 1950, two countries fought. One was USA, another was Russia. And in 1981, it was declared that USA was a leader in the world. Now from 2000, India and China is fighting. Both has got a big population, both has got a good resources. Only thing that how these resources should be made useful so that our country can develop. And it is only possible in 2020 that India will emerge as the biggest and largest powerful country in the world. And that is possible because we have youth population and we have this orientation for the people to work in the right direction. This is what, I mean, today we are conducting in this workshop.